Hey, good Tuesday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney, and he's still kind of stuck in this upper-level low system that gives us waves of rain showers. But the good news is today, I think we'll get a little bit of a break from the clouds. You can see during the afternoon some clearing happening. You can see here, there's a couple of areas that we could see a pop-up downpour. Can't rule it out with this upper level low still spinning around the area. And during the evening, I think we could see a rain shower, but otherwise mostly cloudy and foggy tonight. Tomorrow morning, we'll start off that way with clouds and fog, maybe a rain shower. But then we'll get partly sunny skies and be warm and humid on Wednesday. And because of that, that warm front lifting north, we're going to watch for some thunderstorms in the mountains and foothills that could produce an isolated severe storm. But once it reaches the coastline, I think it loses a lot of its juice. We still will see rain and thunder showers by late in the afternoon, early in the evening, and then we will actually break the humidity as we head toward Thursday. So here we are looking at that rain again as we head through Tuesday. We're looking just at a couple of scattered showers during the morning. Our forecast today, 77 degrees, morning showers, mostly cloudy with some sunshine in the afternoon. Tonight, 66, few showers, mostly cloudy with areas of fog. Impact weather for those areas that will see the thunderstorms inland and into the mountains. Muggy and warm, though partly sunny in the morning. Thursday looks good, less humid and sunny and warm. That's your beach and lake day. Friday will be good, but there'll be some spotty storms in the afternoon and evening. Saturday, the rain chances are trending upward, and next week looks pretty good.